Wow.
What I love about both of them, if you look at them right now, they do not look actually exhausted. And it's always difficult to judge, but for me, this was so far the fastest program we have.